just a few days ago, I think for the sake of context, you were quoted, you know, talking about a dickless man, no names mentioned. Yeah, dickless man. What does that mean, though?
A man with no dick.
Do you think men drive significance from that? A man should just have a big item?
At least it shouldn't be microscopic. You know, it should be there.
Have you ever dated a married man?